Did you notice that recently Riot removed the headshot text from the kill banner in Valorant? It turns out that this isn't actually a bug, and instead was a decision made in order to improve clarity, as they felt headshots were already communicated well to the player in-game, and this extra text took up space while not adding much value. Do you think they should add the text back?